Okay, so all you do is when you go to export, right here, you get this dialog. Come down here to the very bottom, right here where it says file settings. This is where you change everything. Okay, and then image sizing is where you set the length and stuff that I was talking about. That's all there is to it.